The biggest criticism from your political detractors, sir, is that you're petty and you're vindictive. I think everyone who has come out against Patrick Faber in writing or orally has said that. How do you respond to persons who describe either your leadership style or your personality as such?
Well, I am very passionate about the things that I believe in. I think all of you in the media know that. And if that is what people interpret sometimes as being a bit feisty, then I suppose that is criticism that I ought to take and take it well if I am to lead the party and also to lead the country. I am always very, very dynamic in my thought. I'm always looking to for ways to improve. The difference between me and many other politicians, of course, is my age. I'm very young, and when I started out, I was very young. And some people form their opinions of me at a very early stage and run with that all the way. You know, I would not run from the police again, certainly. I would not go through that chase again, you know. So there are things that you naturally experience over the time. 12 years this month that I've been in office as a minister, and there are things that I would do very differently today than what I would have done years ago. So I take those criticisms and take them well. And I ask that those who have formed such opinions look at the fact as well that my record speaks much differently in terms of how we've managed the Ministry of Education and all the other portfolios which I hold. I am sure that people will agree that while there are rocky times, that we've done by and large a good job at it. I certainly hear that from the stakeholders, even the BNTU.